YouTube Tickets. I'm back with another video. Now, today's video, guys, there's a new update of a dummy that just came literally, like, maybe, like, 5 minutes ago, guys. But by the time that I upload this, it's probably going to be about 10 minutes or so. Anyways, it's a really cool update, and it's the backpack update. So, I didn't actually think anyone would know this, but when the server got shut down for an update, then everyone's like, oh, the backpack update's here. It's like they already knew that I was here. So, I'm going to be showing you guys how it is. So, if you guys basically go over here, we got my inventory, and you guys already see how it's different. If you guys hold on it, if you guys just hover over it, it says Osiaga Legendary. Hold over this. It says, can ride, preteen, so it says age, preteen, and RP name, Cherry. Okay, so that's like its fake name. But the real name is at the top, and it says Dodo, and it says Legendary. And then for the false leg, because I have usually stole money, and it covers up so much of my inventory, guys, it says 19. So any of you guys that have big inventories of the same stuff, you guys are going to have a tiny inventory now with only one pet, but just saying times how much you have. So, if we scroll down, guys, we also have this. It says Neon, right? And that goes with the Can Ride. And I don't know why the Clownfish, there's two here, and then it says times two here. That's fine. Times three. And then these, there's two Lunar Rocks, but it doesn't say times two. So, I don't get what's going on there. Same with the Toy Monkey. So, the monkey is going as four, but what about these two? They're left out. And these narwhals, all the same. Also, guys, these are all fully grown, and I'm going to make it in this video. And I used to have so many lunar oxes, but now they turned into five, and I also gave away a bunch. And guys, if it has that little shiny background, press on it. See this button here? Now it's gone. If you guys press on it, you guys can press a quit to have it. If you guys press the star, then at the top here, it goes to favorites. And these guys, these are my favorite pets in my inventory, guys. Well, really, the hyena is my favorite, guys. But out of all of them, these are my favorite pets. Also, guys, when you're flexing on some, these are all my best pets. So, guys, they're actually, yeah, I used to have way better, but I made some really bad trades. Anyways, guys, I just want to make that quick video. Also, there's also like a page where, because they added the favorites, so now we have to go more, like, all the way down. So now, this is gonna, yeah, and it says times four lunar oxes. And now, whenever someone presses on it, then usually I accidentally press on it when I'm teleporting to gifts, and I press, like, I just click on the side. Then I accidentally open one once, guys. And that was a big mistake, because they're going up in value, guys. But they're times four now, and now when I press on it, and you go like this, it doesn't work, because I have it unequipped. Anyways, I'm going to go to make a neon narwhal, guys. Can't wait. So, let's just go up here. And it even says for the toys. Dude, my toys inventory is so low now. Alright, so my favorite pet. Oh, we could unequip. Okay, so we need the narwhal, guys. I mean, I should just grab all my, like, legendary pets and stuff. Okay, so we have our first one here. Oh, come on! We have to, like, equip it, and then... Aw, this is so annoying. Oh, that's fine, though. And we gotta equip it. Go to this one, guys. And then equip it. Oh wait, forgot. It's this one, not that last one, okay? And then we have the last one, guys. So this guy, once we do this, it turns into a neon one. And I actually really want to see what it looks like. What's the middle? Sup, I'm Joe. Yay, yay, yay. Dude, my brother is always so weird. Anyways, guys. Also, when you ride it, I don't have it, but when you guys ride it, it rides on the back. What is he saying? Yay. So, I want to actually see what people trade first. But anyways, guys, that is all for today's video, guys. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
don't know.